3, 2, 1, go!
No, it's not.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
You're waiting to have your quad business and build, are you? Okay.
Three,
don't play that yet.
One,
don't play a scene
go!
What? Don't play a scene for this.
Why?
That's one more time. What?
Trying to get shit done with it. Yes. Well, what's the difference if I play it? You still get one gun.
Yeah, what are
you have
what?
What?
play Golden Boy!
Sosa, you're playing JKR! I lied to you. I forgot how rap was working. I'm not having it.
There's no way you can do that. There's absolutely no way to play.
Too low for me. Over every single
one. Too low. They've really expanded the place and they added
a lot of stuff. Oh, you're playing Groove!
They
have, right there. What up, D?
I'm talking about
where?
Groove! Raise your hand! You're playing that guy.
Where?
On stream.
Oh.
Wait, did you call me?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Oh my god. Gino's just gonna take out all of this stuff tonight.
Showtime, you're playing Kupaka! Showtime, you're playing Kupaka! Kupaka!
No!
No!
Oh, Tommy seen it above me and Zeno. What the
fish?
Oh, Tommy seen it above me and Zeno. Alright. I don't know. I'm sure he's very good.
He saw them.
That's fair.
Because it was just like, it's so hit. The song the album got like 70 like,
Three!
Yeah, she's pretty good.
One!
She's not as shitty as well.
Alright, here. Gold Dart, play DCRX! Gold Dart, play DCRX! Show what's gonna happen when you do that.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go, Chris!
So are we gonna have someone to update that?
Oh shit!
It's not Vito, okay, there's a cat.
Yeah,
you see, I actually don't know.
Is that the screen control? No. Yeah, just like, we're
dude, I got it. Yeah, sure, hold on. Is it around himself? Player one.
Oh, no!
How do I...
Oh, shit. Okay.
How do I change
I'll take care of it. How do you change the what?
How do you change text in OBS?
Well, normally you use stream control, but I haven't set up stream control for this layout.
Yeah, Zeno Kids, Burn Sox, play on stream!
Yeah.
That's my worst
line. I'll just put it right here.
Well, you guys have a heart. It's like, you guys are like the little giants.
So we're not...
You're gonna be alright, man. Just take a deep breath.
Any person on the team could even take water.
Yoshi!
No one can
be alright. I saw all Angel actually has a lot of heart. Good luck at her game.
Blank, play Quan Diveris! Blank, play Quan Diveris!
Pretty bad.
You're probably
Carpal, but he plays
it
all the time.
And then
you have
Zeno.
I know,
yeah. I'm
my best man.
Oh yeah, did
Okami
report my match?
Yeah.
He too,
yeah. Oh, yeah. play the guy ready. Justin, you're playing me!
As a place guy?
Yeah.
I think we're like 1-1.
Three,
so.
Two,
I think I'm just bracket 1-2 for the first time.
Hey, Alex, where's me? Jose!
Aeon Tyrene. Huh? Maybe. I don't know. Aeon Showtime.
What the hell?
Idiots.
Oh.
Yeah.
Have a double.
Alright, it was actually a 2-0. I don't know if you want to fix it. It's up to you.
Really?
Yeah, it was a 2-0.
I don't want to play on.
How you doing? Huh?
Three, two, one, go!
They actually entered you as Jose 1, or did you have Jose 1? Oh, that's right.
Oops. Go Paca!
Purple shirt.
Oh my god.
Look at that new screen, man. New screen, man. You also got the mic on. No, that was broken. It's pretty good. Yeah. I just need to change the font that we use for the for like the player name and all that shit, because it doesn't fit well right now. We'll find some. Yeah, like. Right here, I feel like it just kind of clashes because, like, you got like paintbrush soda, and then this is just like rigid and stuff. Like, the letters need to be softer, like, not as prominent, yeah. But anyway, yeah, we got a mic right there. Yeah,
what are your days off going
on? Saturday and Sunday.
Saturday and Sunday?
Yeah. What about you, man? Probably Saturdays, but like my availability is like really scattered. This weekend I'm gonna be busy, but I think the next one. Yeah, I'll find out.
You know how a meteor turns
out? I gotta remember like what time I'm
doing. Yeah,
I can't want to be like, oh yeah, this Saturday, and then
next Saturday.
And then I would have spoiled it.
Chewbacca, play Jose! Chewbacca, play Jose!
Well, not just that, I'm not sure it's like 8 hours
away. Oh, exactly. Even more so. Slay me.
What?
Slay me.
In a second.
So far, I don't.
I'll play you when Steve's done.
2 hours,
you want, man.
Oh, hell yeah.
You learn the math.
Oh, really? It's,
we're gonna lose. We're probably gonna lose, but like, we're gonna lose. Chewbacca, Jose!
Oh, you already
played? Oh, dude, sick. 2 days ago. Oh, shit, I totally missed that. Did Pop just get 2-0?
Yeah.
Sorry, man.
Blank, Jason Waterfalls, play on stream. Blank and Jason Waterfalls, play on stream.
I guess we are. All right, dude.
Wait, is it stream?
Yeah. This is a stream, I guess.
No, it's recording.
Sosa, yeah. Play Terrible TO Surgeon.
That's my sponsor.
Terrible TO, don't worry.
Okay,
I
thought
JPR, right? Yeah,
alright,
I'll play.
Hello?
Oh,
wait,
you're
not that.
You're
the old
school man.
I think I got the wrong number.
7. That was the first thing you did.
What? Oh, fuck, hey.
I know, but there's
which
no
one's which?
I'm a liar.
Oh, okay, this is Jake Ross. First player. Player 2.
Oh, yes, I beat. That's the optimal thing.
Whatever, man. This is
the
first time this is going to be
a
better one. I haven't looked at this one. Wait, I didn't even want this one. What's up? You won 2-0?
Okay.
0-7. 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, you can go right in the spot.
Justin, play JKR on that setup. Alright, yeah.
Because the fans have to
be
press buttons to not have to actually worry about. Now if my body shows up like
Yeah, one second.
I know you really did.
The winner is.
Oh, sorry.
I got like 60% of my.
Oh well.
He looks super hyped and you look really like depressed.
No, no, I was. 2-1.
I already put an A on 1-2-1. Kupaka, play Pop Magoot on stream. Kupaka, play Pop Magoot on stream. Wait, actually, Okami, can you play on stream? Just move to right there. You play Okami on stream.
Wait, are we not playing on stream?
Yeah, you're gonna play on the not stream side. Sosa, play me!
But it's fun to see, like, the new
Sosa!
You're waiting a while.
Jason Waterfalls.
What was the score?
2-1 for me over.
Pikachu.
Yeah.
You might know is to literally just rip it so that the wires get ripped out. So it'll probably rip
right
here.
Huh? Is that just
the
middle?
Yeah, this is the rumble right here.
Oh.
All it is a motor that just has a chunk of it in one spot and a chunk missing.
Are there like scissors or anything that I cut it with?
You would rather not yank it out of your control? Yeah, I understand that.
I'd rather not yank it.
You know, another thing you could do is just flex the wire enough times, and then eventually it'll come, it'll break.
Yeah.
Like, you can just do that with the wire a lot.
Is that connected in any way?
Hello? Yo, what's up? Nah, dude, I'll walk over there in a minute, dude. It's all good. I'm sure I got it, dude. Are you gonna be eating over there or no? Or are you bringing it back?
Hey, Bob, you wanna play a match?
I'm gonna take the controller.
Oh, are you guys eating there or no?
Don't.
Yeah, I'll cruise on over in like, probably in like 5. I just gotta update the scoreboard right now.
I was just projecting my frustration on my everyday life.
Can't unscrew it.
Hey, who took that first game?
Can you unscrew this?
Jeez, man.
I can't do it.
There's no RAM still. Oh, how's your computer doing, by the way? I was about to make a joke about it, but...
not good.
No?
Probably gonna rebuild it tomorrow.
See, there's the first one. I'll just get these right here on the bottom. You can get the rest, okay?
Yeah. The heat sink.
What happened? I heard you plugged in I'm about to drop the screw on your palm. Have the palm out.
Diddy Kong!
There you go.
I was really dumb, and I...
Plugged in the wrong one?
I didn't check compatibility. Because I honestly didn't know the difference about it, just like thing.
Like whatever fish or what?
Yeah.
Sorry, but...
Excuse me, sir.
Only because you said excuse me.
So I'm stupid, though.
Gotta buy a new mother. Had to buy a new motherboard for it.
Yeah.
No, I was talking to Noosh right now. So,
huh?
But I said I was talking to Noosh because Eric was like, "What?" And I was like, "I was talking to this guy right now." Oh man.
What?
Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, I hope you didn't try approaching this with a Phillips screwdriver, because otherwise you're not gonna be able to get that out.
No, I
don't
want this. No. Hold on. Yeah.
Rumble. Your enemy BQ set the timer. 2 seconds.
BG, fight me!
Ask for some scissors. Cut it down here just to be safe, just so you don't have leaks flying around. And then your controller is actually going to be lighter if you want by physically just removing this. The only thing holding it there is the power.
So just cut that?
Yeah, or like I said, if you don't have any scissors, just keep bending it here until it breaks. There you go. Ask around for some scissors.
Yeah.
Scissors.
Alright.
Actually, you know what? I would ask anyone that's building a Gundam. Because
what?
Anyone that's building a Gundam or model, for sure they're gonna have little snippers. Just ask them to borrow the snippers and just cut it right here.
Pull it out, nothing else. Oh. Thanks.
There you go. Watch out. Don't let the C-stick and all that other crap fall out. And also, if you want, you can take the springs out if you have all the other necessary crap.
No, I don't want
to. I really don't want to lose these screws right here. So I'm just going to take them with me. Zach, do you know what the score is for this?
Okay, 2-0.
Oh yeah, you need to screw that back on. There you go.
Can't push it in anymore.
No, don't force it, man.
Yeah.
It's easier if you have a clear back. Pop, why don't you have a clear back?
I don't know.
Oh, it's because of the cable. The cable is in the way. There you go. Hold it in place.
Uh-huh.
And then screw it down. This over here. If you feel like it's giving too much and it's not actually screwing, don't force it too much. Because you'll strip the screws. Unfortunately, I can't stick around and help you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get some food. But I know there's plenty of other people that have taken apart a game to control it before and they can help.
Yeah.
Don't forget to report your match.
What the fuck?
Sosa versus Burnt Socks on recording.
Justin.
play Okami.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god. Thank you. buddy, bud. What's up?
Quandivorous! Teals, play Quandivorous! Has that already happened? Yeah, it is. Just kidding. People should mark their balls.
I have to
have
so, the phone's not here.
Two, one, go!
Two. No.
One more person to commentate the crew battle. Zeno, would you like to commentate the crew battle with me?
All right, let's go.
All right, we got three people.
That guy sucks.
I invited Zeno.
What's the name of the crew battle?
Old school versus new school. So basically, Gen 1 San Diego versus Gen 3.
Oh, you're trying to commentate?
Yeah.
It's me and Zeno.
Okay, yeah, you two.
We could do
everyone get the fuck out.
Do tri-casters?
I don't mind.
Tri-casting?
No, San Diego should do it.
You need
San Diego should go from zero commentary to tri-commentating.
Damn.
We only have four people yelling at the mic at the same time. That's the only type of commentary.
Can we commentate one at the same time?
What? Can we just have the whole audience commentate?
Holy crap.
Can the players
move over the mic a little bit?
Dude, San Diego needs a side event for self-commentate.
I would be so good at that. I already commentate anyway.
We got some,
yeah, I know. You never shut the fuck up.
We got some tri-commentary going on here. You guys ready?
Right. I'm definitely not.
So,
can we get
more
commentators?
No more commentators.
We're full back here. We're full room. All right. Sorry, Papa Q. Get it out.
Bye, Kevin.
All right. So, on the mic, we have Gen 3 Cap. We have the boost man himself, Ghosty.
That's me.
And we have Zeno Kids, the best player in San Diego.
Hello, everybody. I'm a god.
Hi, Zeno.
And right now we have the old school versus new school San Diego crew battle.
Are we already recording this? Is this already live?
This is a recording.
Okay, so is this going to be part of the VOD right here?
What's up?
Is this like gonna be part of the vault right here?
Most likely.
Probably.
Okay. All
right. I don't think they ever actually cut up the.
Yeah, chop
like,
that.
Oh.
That'd take a long
time. I don't
time.
Think it's yeah, part of SD anymore.
That's
to like to separate the recordings.
Do
you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just the past 3 weeks, I haven't except last week. Last week I did it again.
Okay.
Okay.
So we'll see if this introductory makes it in.
Yeah, yeah. I want to make sure like the exposition, you know, is a part of the VOD so people can understand what's at stake here.
Yeah, they can
the
truly
storyline.
Take in the hype and experience right. The glory. Look, we have a little audience up there in front of Zesty. I see her and Chris.
So
what's
Zeno,
up? Front row.
You've been here longer than the three of us. What can you tell us about Gen 1 San Diego?
Gen 1 SD is like an untold, unprecedented legacy. They were so strong and dominant. It all started with Rickety back in like the old school crew in the office days where he would just body new grand finals left and right. And you know, since then we've all risen up.
Was that like 2014, 2013?
Probably around then, yeah, 2014.
Okay.
Because Gen 2 came right after that, and that was like me, VG, Maddox, and all that. But yeah, Gen 1 was so strong.
And then Gen 3, starting generally like... about a year ago, when
yeah,
like people, when people like me, Golden Boy, Pop Magoo, and Justin started coming onto the scene.
We also have Eggs and a bunch of other names that are coming up, pretty hot.
And Steez, while he's been around longer than most of the people on the Gen 3 crew, he's put in the Gen 3 crew because his kind of like. His growth has come a lot in the Gen 3 era of San Diego.
Yes, it has. You know, he was around there during like the middle point through Gen 2. You know, he kind of made the transition to 3. That's when he started stepping up really, really hard. He's actually at this tournament tonight. He just beat Ion, you know, 2-1. So
nice.
I can't even believe that.
Right, that's crazy.
Body.
Right.
We got Coach J Falls. You can't see on the camera, but he's actually doing some coaching right now for his team.
Jason trying to talk smack, but he ain't got nothing.
So, we're picking.
Old school boys.
We have the stage selection going on right now, or they're mixing up some stuff on settings. What are your guys' expectations for this crew battle?
Oh, Gen 1's gonna fucking destroy Gen 3.
I'm gonna say Gen 1 is going to show a very strong performance, but I'm not going to count the underdogs out.
All right.
Dude, these new dogs got nothing.
I
gotta
root
they
for
got
my
Jake.
Homies. I gotta root for Gen 3.
Let's go.
I understand. You root for the underdog. I understand. But, you know, you gotta fight for the winning side.
True, all right.
So we're starting off. Gen 3 Surgeon versus Gen 1
Gold Dart. All right. Ooh, let me tell you about Gold Dart. This man, Emmett, very talented player, you know, has a very large melee background. He was beating, you know, PR players with Kirby in melee. That's absurd. He comes over, he brings all that skill over to PM, and he still does phenomenal, you know?
Mm-hmm.
He's been working a lot. Hasn't come out recently, but he's trying to come out and show that he's still an adequate player. So let's see how Surgeon favors up against him.
I did not quite see the character Gold Dart play. He's, we're about to see right now.
Should be Ike and or Kirby.
Kirby. Okay.
All right, game one, Battlefield.
I assume this crew battle will be character locked, so we're just going to be saying Golden Dart's oddly round dart Kirby.
Oh, yes.
Not your usual dart.
Surprisingly, Surgeon's off to a good start right now.
Oh! Let's go!
That was a zero to death to down air?
Yeah, dude. Pretty nuts.
All right, Gen 3 looking maybe not so hopeless right off the bat. I might have to eat my words, but hey, it's their first game, first set. You know, who knows? It could swing. It'll probably swing Gen 3's Gen 1's way.
Yeah, Gen 1's got the talent, you know. They've got the match history, adequate play, but Gen 3's got that heart, you know. They got that vigor, that valor, that young spirit.
Okay.
Gen 1, let's go with the taunt.
Nice touches of the hammer. I like it. He's got, you know, I kind of noticed this little Kirby kind of looks a little like Pac-Man.
Just the back and forth right now.
We're not a minute in, and already there's all these stocks gone. This is Project M, the light camp Project M we like to see.
Yeah.
Stocks gone, taken, speed, fast.
Project stock lost.
Other words that line with speed, Sonic.
Yep, fast.
Yes.
All right, both trying to feel each other out right now. Neutral trying to safely poke another. Goldart gets his opening, doesn't get too much. Surgeon goes a really high with that game watch up. Can't really get much off of this Kirby. It's not enough range. Down tilt, up B.
Surgeon's able to be really aggressive with his tilts.
Yeah. Surgeon missing a couple of confirms that he usually gets, might be a little nervous, but he's playing really well right now.
Yes, it's definitely hard to play in a crew battle. Even when you know the opponent might be free, nerves can get to you. It affects everyone.
Definitely.
That could be the second factor that helps Gen 3 out, is nerves.
Yeah, I feel like that was a nair right there, you know?
Bigger, yeah, Harley should have been a nair.
Alright, down tilt. Back in.
Let's go. Alright, sitting at a very high damage, but...
See, this is why Gen 3 won't win, is they don't tech these things. They have to tech these things if they want to win.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, is that it? That does take it.
Did you know that there's actually armor on the startup of Kirby's down B?
Oh, is there?
Yeah. Okay. It's quite surprising. Like, you don't think about it because you never have to hit the beginning of the move, but it looks like there didn't... He got him, was it after the end of the armor?
Yeah, it used to be stronger in earlier iterations, but they took out the super armor for like a lighter, more
so. Oh, there's a super armor in that move?
Oh yeah,
that's pretty funny.
It was very, very strong.
Kirby's downbeat.
So let's see if Surgeon can finish off this stock and get out of here with a two-stock lead.
Ooh, nice back air from Goldart.
Yeah, Goldart right now, he's not expected to win. He's just expected to take another stock and make this as easy for his team as possible.
Oh, yeah.
Not that he won't really need to, because the rest of the team consists of, what, Jason Waterfalls, for example?
Oops.
Yes.
Very strong.
Bucket break that. Seriously, you should have bucket break that.
He should have, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, you know. That's a thing your character has. It's pretty good.
And that's the upper exit. Surgeon.
New school looking pretty good.
I didn't know
not
that Surgeon could
not
kill.
A bad start.
Kirby is a balloon, though, so.
So this is true.
I just said going into that, right before that match started, Gen 3, not overall, like, you look at the roster, and on paper, it looks like Gen 1 should win.
Mm-hmm.
But Gen 3 is out here to prove that they can hang with top-level players.
You can say that?
They are hungry to prove that.
You can say that, but let's be real. Goldart is probably the most free member of that team.
He is. Yeah. That is true, yeah.
So... we'll see what happens.
Yeah, we'll see what they can
bring
to the
plate. They're starting with just kind of an easy first. Just throw Goldart out there, you know.
So Gen
1
sending in Okami to try to finish off Surgeon here.
Oh, dude, Okami DW. Let me tell you about this
super
man.
Super old school.
Old school. I remember him back in the SSS days when he was just botting Larry Lurk, Tyrant, K9, Fly Amanita.
Wow, he was up there, huh?
Yeah, dude, he's definitely one of the best representatives for San Diego, mm-hmm. for both Melee and PM, and also
Fun
PM
fact,
in general.
Just earlier tonight, Justin knocked Okami out of bracket.
Yes, I saw that, actually.
So, Insurgent, I believe, beat Justin tonight. So,
by the chance of property.
By
transitive property, Surgeon's way better.
However, should get a 4-0.
Now, the thing is, Surgeon's not expected to win. He only has one stock. So, Okami just has to play careful, not lose the stock, and just... clean up the trash right now.
Alright. Surgeon's trying to do his best to get as much as he can, you know, to secure whatever lead that they can. As much as stocks as he can take.
Yes. Okami's job is just to tie things up. We'll see how this goes. Yes, yeah. This is a 5v5, so we're at 5-4.
Dude, Okami's tech chases are still phenomenal. He looks crispy. Yeah. Not to show him any doubt, but he's look at it.
Mm-hmm. He's got Game Watch at hypothetically kill percent here. It really depends on
recovery option?
Yeah, how Surgeon plays this right now.
Oh, okay. It's with the dare. This is a good edge guard situation.
Will this be stocking?
Nair?
Nope.
No. That was a nair right there.
Surgeon was not prepared to go onto the platform.
Yeah, you really need to be attentive to where Sheikah's gonna go. If you know that you're holding ledge, then she's definitely gonna go on stage. You need to punish that.
Yeah.
Be ready for it.
You be ready. Sheikah's. Alright, there we go. Oh, wait, bucket break?
Oh, yeah. No, not the same.
Right. He bucket break that.
So,
call me. Too late.
Finishing it up. Didn't lose a stock, so we're back to even. Let's see who Gen 3 sends in next.
Surgeon and Goldart, they don't exist. That never happened. We're going into this fresh.
It's only a 4v4. I don't know what people are talking about.
Will they send in Justin to get some revenge? Maybe Justin?
I have a feeling they're going to be tossing him up in there. Here we go.
All right.
This my
boy Justin coming in. All
right, Justin did beat, you said earlier, he beat Okami earlier, so maybe the idea is he'll just do it again.
Mm-hmm.
So let's find out.
Yeah, 2-way.
Justin, resident Lucas main down here in SD, he's been on the come up really hard. He's beaten Filthy Casual, Okami. He's taken really good sets off people. He's gotten game 3 last hit with numerous other top level players.
Yes. So Justin's I've played him before. He's definitely a solid player. I definitely respect Justin. I don't know much about Kami, except that he was an old top player.
Justin's combo game, as someone who trains with them a lot, is terrifying. It makes you feel helpless.
And he's only progressed with it. You know, his combo strings have gotten a lot more intelligent. He's placing hitboxes better. So let's see what he brings to the plate here in this match.
And we're starting at 4 stocks apiece, so thanks. There's no wild favor in anyone's direction yet.
Both playing neutral. Okami gets a grab, gets the chain grab.
So far he's gotten the DI mix-ups each time. He has him in the corner. Okay, Justin gets out now.
Okami trying his best to pressure Justin back to the corner, but he makes his way to the stage. Gets a combo.
Good mix-up on the throws, and it leads into a solid punish. Now he's off stage.
Huge amount of damage for Okami.
Justin is just losing all these DI mix-ups. And dying for it. Now Justin may have taken the set earlier, but that expectations of, oh, I beat him, now I can beat him again, plus the nervousness of being in a crew battle, things may not go so well for him. If only I could see the game right now. Okay, that's better.
Yeah, Justin definitely must be feeling the pressure right now. Okami, not really going in so much anymore. Now that he has a lead, he's able to secure more damage with needles and not have to worry about approaching as much.
Yeah, it's definitely a trait of a good player, is one who knows how to play their lead.
Oh, yeah.
So,
that fourth top?
He's off stage.
Doesn't
Justin not playing?
That
so
was
well
just
right
kind
now
of a lot of mom spaghetti, I think, on that right side of the stage.
Yeah.
Oh, something's happening.
Okami gets a tech chase sequence going on. Justin doesn't sweet spot, but Okami flubs up the edge
Oh, yeah. Okay, there's one. We take those.
Everyone's kind of missing their thing.
Where
you
going
for
a
Okami?
Gets a grab. He wins the DI mix-up again. Again. Gets it. He just used a PM.
Okay. Justin on his last stock. Let's see if he can bring this back
Justin,
at least a little bit.
His jaw is on the ground. He's getting destroyed right now.
Yeah, he isn't looking too
hot. He's feeling Okami's wrath.
Right, here we go. We got something started.
We haven't really seen much of Justin's like amazing combo game so far.
Yeah, he hasn't really been able to get it going. Okami's doing a really good job in neutral, not letting him get those combos started.
And like even when he's getting the hits, he's just not securing them. He's not following the DI.
Perhaps just the crew battle nerves getting to up.
That's definitely possible. That back air sends not the way it looks like it should send.
Right, yeah, that was kind of an odd.
Oh, it was really good.
Yeah, I got the fuck these bucks for that one. This should be an edge guard for Okami right here.
Yep, get needles.
Oh, that's nice.
Okami's such a god.
He takes the blue balls.
Justin gets whopped.
Yo, Golden Boy though? My boy Angel?
Hey. Alright, you should wait to update the stocks until like after each round so we can like see the game. Because we're missing the game. And, like, can't really commentate it. Alright, thanks.
Oh, no. Sending in the young meme, Pop Magoo.
All right, Pop Magoo. Now, before I came here from Missouri, there was very few names I knew of players in SoCal. Mm-hmm. One of the few names that I knew about was Pop Magoo. For some reason, I just knew he was a really good DK. What's the purpose of this? I don't know, but I guess he's a really good. So we're about to find out.
Yeah, let's see how well he does in this match. I would assume Okami has some DK experience, but I don't know if it's going to be enough to help with this iteration of the character, because DK has only gotten much stronger in PM.
Oh yeah.
Punish game, everything is just...
Even then, like, Okami has shown that his grab game's really solid.
Mm-hmm.
He's
yes.
good at getting those mix-ups. He's, like, basically every time he got a throw, he never missed the mix-up.
Definitely.
He mixed up Justin each time. And let's see if he can do that to Pop Magoo.
Yeah, Okami also has, like, really good aerial shield pressure mix-ups. Like, he'll fade in and do, like, double fade on shield and grab, you know? Or he'll do, like, jab. He's really good at mixing up his pressure options once he's in there.
So this is just going to be a game of don't get grabbed.
Yeah, seriously, by either character, you know? Both have the same pressure and options.
No. Alright, good recovery.
Okay, it might be difficult to cover that angle. Yep, with needles. So far, the player's being kind of patient. He gets the mix up. Not enough. DK is very heavy.
You know what to do,
Bob.
Fancy. Down tilt up air.
Not caring about anything about G3.
He's
kind of racking up the numbers right now.
Yeah. Right now, things are looking about as I expected to, earlier. Just, if Okami defeats Popmagoot here, this is a huge lead because that's three players down. Old Gen 3 has his two players. Meanwhile, Okami plus three others on his team. Popmagoot has to take this. He has to stay on top of this game.
Yeah, Okami is just like, he's putting on so much pressure right now. He's barely taken much percent since being on the spot. Pop hasn't really got anything secure. Up fair? Up air.
He gets a ding dong.
Yep.
Who's not going to challenge him. Catches a tournament winner. Nice reactions. Oh, shit. Bob's good with careless.
Kami is playing extremely clean. His neutral, dash dance, and like steering moves out there to punish everything that Pop has thrown out. Pop doesn't really have an answer to that, although he's been on pressure right now.
Even if he's not familiar with this matchup, which he may be, he may not be, he's definitely showing his experience.
Definitely.
And an experienced player can deal with most matchups.
Oh, yeah. Oh, down there. Interesting that he went for that mix-up.
Yeah, looked like he could have gone for probably a guaranteed kill, but he goes for a tech chase option.
Oh, dash attacking too? Alright.
He got the balloon, that's all he has.
Okay,
alright, Gen 3 takes back a lead, however small.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh!
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 Popmagoot cleaning it up.
Popmagoot showing why he's a young god.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Alright. So now we gotta see where the stock count is. We got. So now we got Jay Falls as a possibility.
Jason Waterfalls.
We also got Baba Ganoush, right?
Yes.
On Gen 1.
And Oats.
And Oats.
I believe
Oats. It looks like they will be sending in Oats.
We're going to be saying a second Sheik now. Now. Yeah, despite Popmagoot taking that game with a two-stock lead, they're still two stocks behind.
Right.
Yeah, they got to make up this small deficit. We'll see. It's only small.
I don't know if Oates has been playing fairly often this season.
He was at We Live In weeks ago,
okay.
And he did really well, beat a lot of people.
Hey, beat the crap out of everybody.
Beat Blank. Okay. I believe he got top four. So he's definitely not out of his prime or out of the game.
By any means.
Yes, definitely. And he's a PR member. Popmagoot's good, but he's not really a member of the
SoCal.
He's not PR. We're gonna see how this goes.
Oh, dude, these combos by Oats.
What?
He got so much off that one exchange.
That was amazing.
Alright, should have drawn up there?
Yo, that
combos. That actually combos.
Earthquake?
Yep.
To the grab?
Mm-hmm. It's like a real thing.
Oh my god, he had the balls to go for that grab.
That should be an easy.
Still
smash, interesting decision.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
So an interesting thing about this player matchup is that when Oats was living in SD and Popmagoot came onto the scene, they used to team up for doubles like almost every tournament. So they're really familiar with how each other plays.
Okay. Would you say Oats kind of might have helped teach Popmagoot the wheels of competitive Smash Bros?
Maybe a bit, yeah. I still feel like Popmagoot.
Is this a father versus son battle?
Father versus son.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, Popmagoot gets the grab.
Okay.
Up
there. Oh, up smash. Oh, Popmagoot. Oh, 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 oh Not quite. Still going.
Still going.
Character's so dumb. Oh my gosh.
Papamagoot's punish game is solid. That's a word to describe it. That's the only word I can think of right now.
Yeah, he's holding his shield too long though. That's definitely exploitable. Pop's kind of afraid to be aggressive. Hopes to get like a shield grab or something when he gets stuff started.
Okay, math finishes up there.
Alright, Oates cements that 2-stock lead and keeps it. Oh, and man, so now we get Golden Boy.
Golden Boy. Now, the hometown hero.
I talked to Golden Boy earlier, and he told me he's very confident. He says he's going to win this crew battle.
Yeah.
Any better.
He predicts a solid win for Gen 3. Not looking like it so far, but it's not over till it's over, right?
Definitely not. We're going straight into it. Golden Boy, you know, I
thought that met him a while ago.
I got to say, I like his spirit.
Yeah, he has a fiery passion in that belly.
He definitely embodies Roy as a character, I believe.
Oh, yeah. Yes. For sure.
He is a Roy player. A Roy main. And let's see if this helps him right now. As we see Oates. Ooh, the master.
Wonderful.
F's bonus right there. Ooh, things not starting off well for our hero. Can Golden Roy do this? His tag says hope. Does he have hope or is hope dead?
Yeah, he looks like he's playing a little shaky. He's not going for the typical frog, so you usually see him after a down tilt.
Well, he might be a little nervous, especially after some bold claims.
Yeah. That's a good roll by Oates.
Ooh.
Man, Oates is
grab release. That mix up didn't work. Oates goes to the grab release.
Man, Oates is going to town.
Yeah, he is on fire himself at the moment.
Bet Oates had a good, healthy breakfast this morning.
Oh, yeah.
He's playing on top of things right now. He's got all the energy. It's 14 to 10 right now, yes. That's right.
Ooh, oh my god.
Is he going to four? Is he going to take all four stocks? Yeah. It's not really technically four stock, but will he four stock him? No. Okay.
Okay.
There we go.
There we go. Here's
hope
one.
Is alive. Will he do it? Down tilt. Ooh, he's by the corner again. This is a bad position for Roy. Gets the mix up. This could be it. He just has to get the kill. No! Ooh, he misses the punish. That was a Gen 3 punish right there, guys.
Good air
dodge. Oh, it's so close right now.
Oates refuses to go down. Back here.
That does it.
Oh, whoa, killed?
Yep, it killed.
All right.
So it's a 3-stock lead for Gen 1 right now?
Yeah. It's still pretty good.
So 3-stock lead.
Yeah. That looked pretty bad, but Golden Boy managed to rescue that just in time.
The Salt Master himself, the villain of San Diego.
Baba Ghanoush.
Baba Ghanoush.
Papa Noosh.
Formerly known as Boss.
Yo,
people want the wolf. They want the wolf.
Dude, his wolf was looking pretty nice last night. We played some friendlies. Let's see if he brings it out.
Is he gonna sandbag the wolf? He's not even gonna give Golden Boy the honor of his snake or his Mennonite. Whatever, they gotta give Gen 1 some hope, or Gen 3 some hope.
All right.
So, I don't know how much stuff they're going to put into the story stage. But I believe Boganoush gets a pick. He's going to go PS2, which is a safe pick.
Yeah.
Yeah, good little stage.
Now, I don't know how good Baba Ga Woof is going to do, but we'll find out. Like that?
Baba Ga Woof. Nice pick up on that. Mr. Boosman.
Yeah, it's pretty subtle. Yeah.
One thing Golden Boy is really good at is confirming and the power shields and the pressure. He's really good at power shielding anything.
Staying out of pressure, say.
Yeah.
I see. Yeah, you definitely have to be as a Roy player, I believe, because you're a glass cannon. And if you're a glass cannon, you can't just beat. If you're not good defensive, you're gonna die.
Could that be it? Okay.
Okay, he takes it first.
Golden Boy taking the stock.
old stuff. Jason Waterfall's coaching is immaculate right now.
Coach Waterfall.
Coach Waterfall.
As they call him.
Best coach in all of SoCal.
Oh,
Noosh's
pressure right now.
Woo! Ooh, he's doing some woof stuff.
He's getting warmed up.
Oh, that was... Okay, good sweet spot by Golden Boy, making it back.
Oh, the power shield. I told you, the power shield. He's really good at confirming those.
That was insane.
Angel definitely spent time learning how to power shield. I mean, he's gotten it down pretty well.
Okay.
Okay, that'll do it.
And that takes it. Good patient back here. And we're down to our last two for Gen 1.
Dang. Let's go, Steez.
Oh, wait, Steez is the last? Oh, well, then our stock count's off.
Oh, yeah, the stock count is off. Yeah, you're keeping track.
Do you want to switch?
Yeah, let's switch.
All right. Okay, so Zeno will be heading out. We have Pop Mizu coming on the mic right now.
Oh, this one's a person. This is a big deficit then.
That's fine.
It's all up to Steve.
I'm neutral on it. The same. If you want to get on it.
Wait,
hi.
Did we count too many people?
I think we counted an extra person.
So it's 7.
It's 4-7.
Well, you started at 24.
Oh,
you started at 24, didn't you?
No, I.
Yeah, he did. We have one more person left, and it's 4-7.
Go, boss!
So it's 4-7 right now.
Okay, it's 4-7.
Oh, this is the both.
Yeah, because it's Noosh and then Jason.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So now it's stuck. So can Steez save this?
Can Steez, not even the anchor, take 7 stocks from 2 of the best players there? I'm going to say no.
Probably not. Spacey's, yeah, it may help him a bit.
But he's also Ness.
This isn't even like Baba Noosh's actual character. This is Baba Ga Woof.
Noosh just trying to destroy his spirit.
Is that the Baba Ga Woof angle?
That's what you get, Noosh.
So, if we lose this one, this will be my 6th lost crew battle out of 6.
Oh, this is actually looking pretty good. Oh my god,
I'm so scared.
Okay, whatever. Yeah, so, okay, that's fine. Alright, Steez, if he wants to win this, he cannot lose this next stock. He has to take these next 2 stocks from Noosh. Otherwise, it's basically unwinnable.
Which, you know, probably isn't going to happen.
No faith in your own team.
And I've lost 5 in a row.
Maybe you should do better in crew battle.
I don't think I've taken less.
You basically kind of saved the crew battle for your team. You like gave your team a fighting chance.
3 more stocks, boss. 3 more stocks.
See? Actually, I think I took 2.
Yo.
All right, we take those.
Baba Gawoof.
All right, 2.
So it comes down to this.
2 SDs.
3-4.
Twice.
This crew battle is surprisingly
closer. That wasn't even
closer.
Hype, though. That was just kind of bad.
No, yeah, Noosh. You gotta feel like Noosh didn't give 100% effort in that.
Oh, no, definitely.
He just wanted to fuck around.
He was sandbagging.
He doesn't care about PM anymore.
If it weren't for that, this would have been like, it wouldn't be as close as it is right now.
It would be a slaughter.
But you know what? We will take those every single day.
Take them. J Falls isn't fucking around. He's gonna go his fucking main.
He went Donkey Kong against me once.
In bracket? That's hilarious.
Yeah. And Olimar.
Oh, yeah. J Falls the best Olimar.
Soul
count?
Go,
Steez! Alright, here we go.
Alright, so Steez could do this. I'm blaming it all on Noosh.
This matchup is quite interesting.
Oh my god, that was actually kind of good.
So I think this matchup's kind of interesting because it's woman versus child.
Wait, what? What? Oh my god, why?
I've done that a lot.
Who gets that much range on the tether?
So you said I'm the only one who does that. I guess there's another person. So my prediction of losing by 5 stocks is now wrong.
Okay, it takes it. Steez did win against Ion earlier today.
It's
so
doable because Noosh threw away 3 stocks.
Oh yeah, that's for sure. But who knows? Maybe Steez could actually take some J-Falls.
If he loses, dogs out any more damage. It's so hard.
You have to get all off this punish. Nope.
Pew, pew. Man, what a forward air.
This is... What the fuck?
What was that edge guard?
What a fun character.
Jason's just fucking around right now. Alright, this is in the bag. There's nothing C's can do. I'm setting this up for the comeback, C's. Come on. Nothing he can do.
Bruce Man wants to see this comeback.
Come on,
man. The crowd is dead quiet right now.
Everyone's focused.
Everyone's just waiting for this imminent death.
Does he have balls of skis? Can he do this? It sounded more like steel in my head.
Oh!
Steel.
Oh?
Steve is focusing so hard.
He's like a master. Alright, this stock has like been going on way too long. Come on, like,
jeez, just
someone
lose
the stock. Yo!
Okay. Two more, just 2-0 to death. Like, it's easy.
You know, or just not losing neutral, you know? It's been more realistic. Back here. All right.
Gen 3
what
loses,
a crew battle.
But only by 2 stocks.
Experience over jank.
That's true. Alright. So now we will continue bracket, and we'll have top 8 right after this.
Steve, can you run the tournament? Can you run that tournament?
No, we're going home.
I'll run the tournament. Just pull up the bracket. I can't run the tournament because Zach doesn't. What's the password?
Oh, that's...
Zach, I can't run your tournament.
I'm not running. This isn't my tournament.
It's a password. I can't run the tournament.
No,
it's a password, man.
You need surgeon. You need surgeon.
I need surgeon's password. That's what I'm saying. Where's Zach?
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
I tried to yell for Zach, but... Zach, it's locked. I can't run your tournament. Yeah.
All right.
Burn Sox and Aeon playing?
No. Burn Sox, play Aeon! That's already happening.
Choose your character. All right. What round is this on stream right now?
That is choose your round 5.
Round 5, winners, losers.
1, go!
Losers.
Commentary high. Crew battle's fun. I took 5 stocks and we lost by 3. Yeah, Nuge killed him twice though.
We should not have sent Jocelyn in.
Yeah, Jocelyn.
Oh, yo, a mic.
Jocelyn just should have stayed out.
Yeah,
battle.
We definitely should have sent in Jocelyn for Nuge.
Or just not send him at
all. Oh, yeah, just. Yeah. Yeah. Oh well, he's close. I definitely should have done better against Goldar, but I just started playing bad.
I definitely should have carried it, because that's what needed to be done. Fortunately,
okay.
I could only take 5.
We almost did it. Luckily, Noosh SD'd for the people.
That's cool.
What? ESD'd for the people of SD. So that's fine.
That's actually why they call us SD, if you didn't know. Yeah. For this moment.
Yeah, that's why.
We weren't SD before.
We don't actually live in San Diego. That's just kind of a little role-playing thing that we do.
We actually live in self-destruct.
Yes, we live in self-destruct.
So, how do you guys feel like you need that sheet practice?
I'm fine against Sheik. I took 5. Character is not good against Sheik. No excuse for him.
What matchup? Oh no, yeah, sorry, I'm not listening.
We're on the commentary.
Yeah. I definitely should've, like, I could've done better. Oh well.
So I'm sorry, Steve, Steez, and Xenokids for the terrible commentary, but it's better than no commentary, kind of. Yeah, it's the lighter. So I take out the rumble in my controller. Works great. No rumble, you know, as you would expect. Lighter too. So Sonic versus Ness. I'll actually comp this match now. I haven't watched it all, so I just need a second to watch it. From what I can tell, the one PK fire has worked out well for him. He keeps doing those, but not too much. Alright, so one stock to two, Sonic at high potential. Sonic, he's not really too gimpable, you kind of just have to hit him with something really hard and just grab it. Which is hard to do, but something like a giant punch at probably around 40 can probably kill him. I mean, he needs strong moves. Warlock punch probably like 30. Boy, that doesn't exist. Falcon punch probably at 40. You just gotta punch him off.
Three, two, one, go!
Alright, game two, same counter pick. I don't think that's right. Sonic likes to stay. The stage is just like average. Taking the small one. I think Ness is also good on small stages. Someone in report in the YouTube comments, correct me if I'm wrong. I'm not gonna watch those comments though, so yeah, hello to the one person that's watching this vlog. Or no, two.
No, I don't think either of them will.
So when are the vlogs going to be uploaded?
They'll probably be up by Thursday.
Thursday?
Probably, because
I have a life. Balcony uploads them at like 3 hours.
It's on a Friday.
These balconies. Alright, what was the spike attempt? That was a bad spike attempt, that's what that was. Anyway,
Alright, so what do you think Ness needs to
He needs to stop throwing out moves so much. He just threw out a bat in neutral because he got scared by Xeno. Ness needs to stop throwing out moves so much. Yeah, look at him, he's just throwing out random forfeitures to the map. But that was close. Yeah, he's hit him with that fire. Could have meteor canceled it. Ooh, I like the spooky PM and the PM thing he has going on. But yeah, it's spooky. It's dark. Dark and spooky. So, Halloween, best part of Halloween, October, pumpkin pie. Not the whipped cream though, just pumpkin pie.
No,
What is Edge Guard? Steve is a disappointment. His mother had to wait 9 months and then birthed him. She must have been disappointed.
Luigi.
All right, Quan Divro.
Luigi. Sonic.
Later, dude. Okay. If you retained your seed, you would have played Quan Divro instead.
That's a better matchup than you're playing.
You've never beaten Quan Divro, but you've beaten Xenokids.
I've beaten Xenokids, but
you've beat.
So like, look, if I lost to, if I beat Steez and I lost to Quan Divro, so what? All
right, so
Quan Divro.
Luigi versus Sonic.
Well, it's implying that you lost.
Fun matchup all around.
If you beat Steez, you can play that AI.
Okay, I can. You know, it's possible for me. Oh, damn. Steez beat AI.
Yeah, Steez playing pretty good.
Where did okay, I could have beaten Goldar, and then I would have played Oaks. I could have beaten him. And I would have eventually had to play Burnside. That's where I probably would have.
Has Burnsocks and Aeon finished?
Go!
You're playing the winner. Yeah.
So, I don't know anymore. I don't want to comment on this. Luigi versus Sonic. He did a nair and interrupted him. I guess Luigi's good hitboxes make him win the matchup. I'm not sure. Alright, Mom was worried about me, gave her a little text saying I'm fine.
Nice.
Hope he's okay now.
Damn, what round is this?
This is round...
She's telling me to call
this is round six. Yeah, we...
Oh, Michael Tran is supposed to be in San Diego Melee Community. That's a rarity. Yeah. Very much a rarity. It's not a rarity at all. One day for a Xeno, because I'm sorry. You don't deserve this.
You don't deserve this.
What's RS and RS playing?
I don't know.
So, like... Real Fox Blink.
Retards. The R and the S are capitalized.
Is this a pink
no, I think it's on a Mac actually. Damn. It was awful, he don't want to. I should probably just kill myself.
Probably.
Darn.
Can we just get a different matchup?
How we did.
I'm not. We
got to J-Folds.
I
definitely could have done way better though.
I took two stocks. I mean five stocks.
I definitely should have three stocks with her, but I was kinda like.
I got a pick and you guys didn't rush in. Speed boosted you with this. I got rid of most of the sheep.
Oh. Pokemon, so it's just Pokemon. I really don't want to stay here.
I don't want to commentate this. We not. We move them off. Okay. Oh no, my mom is sick.
Oh,
Luigi. Look at this
long text.
There's a lot
that
will happen in a random sequence. Be ready for all the villains. It's like basically like there's like a formula.
All right, I have delivered the bad news that we have lost the battle.
I'm sorry.
So what do you think you guys lost?
Because I choked against Goldart and Jocelyn went in against Okami when he really shouldn't have.
You guys didn't do anything good. I took five against... I took most of the Sheik.
We did our best,
but
Pop.
You guys didn't do much.
We did our best. I didn't do my best, actually. I did so much better. Actually, I think the thought behind it was they asked Noosh to go in. Noosh was like, no, like, I don't want to beat them that badly. And they sent an OT set.
I mean, all right, we've got Quandivorous and Xeno Kids playing right now. Xeno Kids rocking that Shadow the Hedgehog costume. Quandivorous rocking the Mr. L, I guess. All right.
I think you should play like as dissimilar to Blank as possible. like watch play and then just don't do anything with them.
There are a couple, like, they're actually fairly close. Like, there are a couple of things that I can explain better. There are a couple of bad habits that he got out of. It was a very honest one. I could have
had a lot of people.
Yeah.
Am I ready to play, or?
Sonic's the name?
No, they're playing right now. Showtime. Jose is probably going to win.
If you're serious, then
Play Jason Waterfalls off stream.
Net Lucario.
That last one was losers.
What round is this right now? Winners what?
This is winners semis.
3, 2, 1, go!
I was hoping I
wouldn't
have to play you.
I was really hoping I'd play you.
Yeah, I know. I thought
I was definitely gonna face off you, but then I just started like,
I don't know what I did.
Yeah.
I
was like, let me touch the ground a lot. Yeah, it's kinda, I don't know what I did. I was gonna
best of five?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Yeah, everything else I'm cool, unsure about. I knew I didn't want to do that.
Yeah, I definitely should have, like, not used to drop throws on me. Yeah, because I know you beat Okami in bracket, but, like,
that was the issue, though. He's kind of in his own head.
We didn't lose as bad as I thought we might have. So that's
kind of surprising. I thought you were hearing you guys out way too much.
Yeah.
And all these old parts.
Exactly. Yeah. I was just really hoping Okami would be trapped.
I wasn't sure how he's gonna work, but he got a better score. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah. I guess. And this is just kind of pretty easy to combo, I guess.
That's what Josh was talking about. There's so many messes in Sonic
that you can
kill down here.
Oh yeah.
Squirrel.
Squirrel's stupid.
I think I do hate Squirrel.
Also, Noosh gave away his
Oh yeah, Nish did kind of. Yeah, Nish did kind of basically do that.
Yeah.
If Nish went snake, then it would have been over right there.
Yeah.
Maybe even Meta Knight, or what do you think?
I think Meta Knight would have been like, he would have gotten popped also.
Is this a combo win or what?
It's just Nish is really good at Meta Knight.
Oh no, I thought you said he would have gotten popped.
Oh no, yeah, we would have stopped Meta Knight.
Yeah.
I think Steve is okay with Meta Knight matchup.
Yeah, but you guys don't really know it that much, huh?
Yeah, I don't know really. What? That was a stupid song.
He's good. Is that
He has best of five.
Wait, why is he putting his controller right?
It's best of five.
Best of five.
Yeah, it's semis. Oh, don't reverse 3-0 him, Jose. It's best of five, yep.
Come on, Gary.
One more. Nice.
Don't do the surgeon. I'm still so upset about that.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Took a while, huh?
I was like,
I completely forgot too until.
And then, poor surgeon, dude.
Yeah.
You know what? Fuck surgeon. He almost had
stupid piece of garbage trying to organize tournaments.
Just stick to one character.
Just let the game die and stop playing Smash forever, you fucking.
3, 2, 1. Go!
You know the conversation you have with your mom?
Yeah. Unless the ones you have with yourself or what?
Could be. I should do the payouts. You know, if Sos is winning today, boys, these shiny quarters.
You get higher!
Jason, who won?
Waiting for the winner.
That's a long time.
class in 8 hours. At 7, just kidding. Technically 9 hours. If you want to be technical about it, 6 hours and 15 minutes.
I don't know, but if you're asking about technical, I
don't know. Showtime versus Aeon on stream.
Just have Jose V play Sosa on stream.
I was just kidding. Yo, Sosa, play Jose V on stream. Showtime, play Aeon somewhere else. Thanks, homie. Almost.
2, 1, go!
Yeah.
they can do that.
Okay. Okay.
Who won?
Nice.
Get fucking bodied, Jose. Sosa.
I was like, fuck. I actually got a play good. I had a lot of
it was Jose. Jose was Yoshi.
Jose failed me?
For real.
No.
Waiting still.
Yeah.
2-1. Showtime, play Jason Waterfalls on stream. I mean, personally, I would like 2 out of 3, but you can do whatever you want, as the player.
Me and Jose are going to split it.
Thank God.
We saved this tiny.
You're saving my sleeping
schedule.
I have a class in 7.5 hours.
Lucario.
He had to go because he has work and a girlfriend. So. Yeah, I mean, I do too, but it's fine. Yeah, he shouldn't be. He made the commitment before he had both of those. Yes, so. I mean, I really just need someone to, like, run bracket while I play my matches, and that's all. That's fine.
Yeah, girlfriend?
Yeah.
Should you play Smash Ultimate?
She's chilled. She likes it.
3, 2, 1,
are you fucking 4-1, go! Are you gonna steal this boy? Not again. I know.
I got 9,000.
I knew it was a Luigi player.
I waved at everyone.
Can you just imagine me doing that? You're the only person I can imagine wave dashing in real life. Like, if you did it, I just wouldn't be surprised. I just accept it.
See, this is the thing I'm talking about. If you you had spare time, you would take naps midday.
Yeah.
I would highly recommend that.
Okay, but listen up. Amateur bracket, $100 pop-up.
Okay, so, no, because then you're
going to be
like this asshole. No. So, what we're going to do is, the last tournament of this season, we're going to do, it's going to be all the PR players and, anybody who's, just barely, probably going to be PR this season, sub-PR people, anybody who's in contention, basically, you'll get put in this big round robin.
It's going to be winner take off.
Alright,
so
let's calm down.
It depends on how many people are there.
It's hard for me because, like, if, like, It's a.
Yeah, depends on how many people are there. So yeah, we're gonna do that, and then like everybody else is just gonna be an Arcadian, and then we'll have an amateur bracket for the Arcadian.
That's not gonna take a long time.
It will, but there's no doubles. So
shoot, fuck doubles.
Doubles like even with a little bit of interesting
error. I hate doubles.
That's true.
I haven't been playing
It's easier for me to come out when I'm like not in the summer.
Once not in summer?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm in long range. Usually I'll be like,
go!
Yeah,
I'm closer to them. I'm in Riverside.
Oh, but you're in Riverside during the summer?
Okay. So, I either have to grab myself or try to convince Brian, but Brian's kind of hard to do.
That makes sense.
And also, like, I do more for snaps than
Well,
I just, that's my, like, right now I play special all the time. Now I'm bored of it. But, like, with school, like, I legitimately can't play snaps every day, so I have to, like.
Oh, so you don't need to do it.
Yeah. Okay. Remember, I can do all the like solid games in the PM school like summer.
Oh, that's true. Actually, I'm definitely the opposite.
I really like it. Like I really fucking do. I'm gonna graduate. I'm not gonna have a job. It's gonna suck. Political science.
President Sosa.
It's all George Bush.
True. And you know what a great president he was.
I just want to make you know something.
Have memes made about you?
No, I just don't want to worry about when you worry about memes from the first word.
That's pretty awful. As someone who's pretty poor right now, not great.
At least with Smash, I can like.
Put a mic on here. So,
that was a bad decision, but I just needed to because I was really, really depressed that day. And I just wasn't going to do homework because I was at home anyway.
Why not sleep?
Yeah, I guess.
So yeah, basically that's why I don't get the videos up till Thursday.
Yeah. Understandable.
I mean, naturally they're actually up on Tuesday, but I have to slice each of them up. I don't know if people care for the sliced version, otherwise I would post the raw like the next day.
Definitely try to post the crew battle like soon-ish.
Oh yeah, no. Like, the main roadblock and how fast that's going to be posted is just
three,
how long it takes
two,
to...
One, go!
Who took that first one?
Jose.
Yeah, I mean what I said. I don't remember what I said.
Okay.
Oh yeah, crew battle video.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Slowest thing is just gonna be literally uploading the entire like 5 gigabyte video to YouTube. And then I'll chop it out and post it like immediately.
Okay.
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you. just keep forgetting. Like, I didn't get one.
I forgot to bring them today. I was supposed to.
Yeah, I forgot to bring one to Lan Diego. I brought to Lan Diego. I just forgot. Because, like, whenever I go to Balcony, I, like, see the Clippers. And... I feel like I go to more SD turns.
Yeah, right?
I just, like, forget.
Damn.
Every day, I pick it up. So I'm like,
I forgot to bring my card today. Because I'm the worst TO in the world.
That's fine.
This is losers finals, and they're splitting the pot in the higher team with 1 point. So probably like 15. First place?
No, I know, I get. But it's still dumb. But it doesn't matter because, like, who cares about the
your second place?
Yeah, Melee's fast.
Yeah, like, that's. It's all about getting on that top one.
It's the middle top. Oh my god.
It matters when you're on
my. What was the score? 3-1?
Are you guys playing finals or not?
Can you break this?
Jose,
what?
Are you guys playing finals or not?
No.
Oh, so tournament's over?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. Jose V the God.
What happened to Sosa? We're splitting.